What are you going to do about your arms? Oh, the fact that I have skinny fucking noodle arms? Probably nothing. I'm probably going to think, wow, I should really work out and never actually do it and continue to languish in mediocrity for the entire of my life. Until I look back and I regret everything, I realize it's far too late and this was it and this is all I'll ever be. And this is why I'm alone. I think that's probably what'll happen. Oh yeah, Josh, you'll definitely work out after progress. No, you fucking won't, you twat. You'll lie in bed until 3 in the afternoon. You'll wake up, you'll do a piss-poor 6-hour stream, and then you'll go back to sleep again and jerk off the porn. That's your fucking life, and you know it is. You're gonna complain and bitch about how no one will ever love you, even though it's entirely self-inflicted. Congratulations.
Just now, XQC said, watch this nice edit of your leg slam, please.
What is this?
Why can't you watch stream? Here is the Reddit clip that you might watch before Reddit.
Not him! It was... Bruce!
Thanks, man. It's my face.
Mistcape likes to look as absolutely retarded as possible. And
there's a reason behind it. There's a reason why. Have you noticed that today I've been less retarded? It's because I feel less retarded, because I look less retarded. But I feel, when I dress the part, I become that part.
Like, okay, if you put like a skirt on, you would become a girl?
Right, just as you dress as a little skater boy whiny bitch, look who you are.
True. Wow, you actually became smarter with those glasses. That's crazy.
Yep.
Wow, I didn't even think about that.
Yep. S-Fan can say I think they're both very good looking dudes, but like, obviously body type.
If anybody can fuck, it's fucking S-Fan.
I feel like S-Fan would be such a good lay. If somebody wants to clip that and send it to him, that's fine. Hey, S-Fan, I live down the street from you. It's really creepy that I know where you live, but I do. And if you want me to knock on your door and suck your cock, I will.
Clip it.
I'm also sending you the guild application.
Wrap around, we'll get rewarded. Ooh, there we go. Oh, that was weird. This always happens.
It's just too in sync.
We're actually twins that were separated at birth.
I think they're both very good-looking dudes, but, like, obviously body type.
If anybody can fuck, it's fucking S-Fan.
I feel like S-Fan would be such a good lay. If somebody wants to clip that and send it to him, that's fine. Hey, S-Fan, I live down the street from you. It's really creepy that I know where you live, but I do. And if you want me to knock on your door and suck your cock, I will.
What?
Clip.
Diving when I'm down. Save me from myself. Don't let me drown.
That was weird. Me and the guy coughed at the same time. That was weird. We coughed at the same time. That was funny.
Ow.
Ow. Thank you so much for the 100 bitties. I was laughing my ass off.
I fucking can't. I can't.
So, what you doing nowadays?
Shut the fuck up. You're fake and annoying. You all you do on Twitch is cause drama and start problems with people. You're an absolute nuisance. The only thing you bring to this fucking platform is issues. You're a disgrace.
Thanks. I love every second of it.
So do I.
Boy, TF Blade, free up the boy. You get me? Free up TF Blade. You get
Ooh,
me? That guy is sent. That guy's in jail at the moment. Free my boy. You get me? For only saying idiots.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Whoa, Snicker.
Don't say that. Don't say that, come on.
Whoa, Miss Kiff's an idiot. Esther's an idiot. Mitch is an idiot. Raj is an idiot. Greek is an idiot.
Snicker, whoa. You don't have to pass, okay? Whoa, chill, man. Nobody gave you permission
to say that. You've been hanging out with Bo way too much, man.
Snicker, man. Jesus, man. What do you think this is?
Trout said he wanted in. I said, it's going to cost you. So he paid me $250,000 and gave me his pool cover because my pool cover ripped. Yeah, I didn't even know. Mrs. Assassin told me I woke up in the middle. Mrs. Assassin, get the fucking, get out of my game! Mrs. Assassin told me I woke up in the middle of the night and I slept walked on our pool and I fell through it. And then like I had a knife because I always sleep with a knife. I took the knife out in the middle of my, and I started going like that, like, what the fuck, right? And I'm under the pool cover going, what the fuck is going on? And I'm slicing up my pool cover. Anyways, long story short, Shroud's going to give me his.
Why are they shooting? I'm unarmed, and what the fuck are with these cops? Holy shit.
Make a phone call. Take me to the hospital. I'll make a phone call after the hospital. How'd that?
Okay. That sounds good. I'm gonna run this light because my friend's dying next to me.
You run this guy over? Ah! Oh my god! The cop!
I'm a little ham. My elbow. Little hand, I could use a look at if you got some time.
Yeah, come this way.
Thank you.
That's not a little hurt. You said a little hurt, honey.
Everyone spread, rallying. Moon's not at the best spot.
Oh, the dude is like,
what the fuck? Like, you were literally in Africa.
Yeah, I had to run out.
What are you doing? I'm sorry. Prime just ran into all of us, dude.
I'm hemming.
I sucked him both.
Correct.
Yeah, I'm on the right. You can suck them when they're big.
Oh, actually, that's not gonna work. I just realized that's not gonna work.
Yeah, it's fine.
Are you spamming anything in chat, Darky, or no?
It's not gonna work.
Look at all these different markers.
Yeah.
Wait, are you two gonna sit there and die? Why didn't you go to the guy?
King.
Both of them.
I don't even know where the guy is.
Henry.
That kills. Yes.
I think I'm. And how good does it go? He, who.
Yeah, that's right.
He, who.
Yeah, I gotta put a little more feeling into it. You're almost there. Real close.
He, who.
Oh yeah, perfect. Right there. That's it. That's the one.
I must be going. I want to thank you all for doing this. If you have issues with putting your outfit in the closet and you need to purchase more clothes, I can provide you with money. Thank you.
Okay.
Sounds good, man.
When the time is right, you all will be paid. I can assure you that. Until
then, listen to me. I... complete and total character immersion. If you want to play at the highest level, you got to become one with your character. Okay, you got to understand. If I'm
so you
a paladin
want to get fucked by
game,
Brock Cigar?
No. If I am a paladin in game, I'm a paladin in real life. This righteous suit of armor protects my virginity. It's just that simple. This righteous suit of armor protects my virginity. Tier 2 judgment armor.
Well, Aspen's already getting fucked by playing a red paladin in classic. Okay, so I don't know.
It's just how it works.
I don't get it. I don't get it.
So he's saying no, because he has to protect his holy virginity.
Yes, I am a virgin, and I'm saving myself for classic.
4. Hmm. Why did they remove gold 5? Okay, ready?
I thought you'd never pick me.
What's another one? What's another...